earthquake with a magnitude of 5.6 struck Queensland this morning. The tremor occurred at 9:49 a.m. local time. Its epicenter was near the town of Murgon in the South Burnett region. Geoscience Australia confirmed the earthquake and provided detailed information about its strength. The depth of the quake was recorded at approximately 10 kilometers. Residents in Brisbane and the Sunshine Coast also reported feeling the tremors. The shaking lasted only a few seconds but caused widespread concern. Emergency services received numerous calls from worried residents. No major damage to buildings or infrastructure has been reported so far. Authorities are continuing to monitor the situation closely. This is one of the strongest earthquakes to hit Queensland in recent years. Geoscience Australia noted that such events in this region are relatively rare. Many people described the experience as frightening and unexpected. Some reported hearing loud rumbling noises during the quake. Others noticed furniture and household items shaking noticeably. Social media quickly filled with posts from residents sharing their experiences. Several schools and businesses briefly evacuated as a precaution. Public transport services were not significantly disrupted. Power and water supplies remain stable across affected areas. Local authorities urged people to stay calm and avoid unnecessary panic. Emergency crews are conducting inspections in key infrastructure zones. Experts explain that aftershocks may follow the main quake. Residents have been advised to remain alert for any additional seismic activity. Seismologists are analyzing data to determine the exact fault line responsible. The quake was felt as far away as Toowoomba and parts of northern New South Wales. People in high-rise buildings in Brisbane reported stronger sensations of movement. Many residents initially mistook the tremor for a large truck passing by. Businesses in Murgon and surrounding towns temporarily halted operations. Despite the intensity, no injuries have been officially recorded. Geoscience Australia will continue updating the public as new data becomes available. Local councils have been asked to check for any structural issues in public buildings. Queensland Police confirmed that emergency hotlines are active and functioning. Disaster management teams are on standby in case of any further incidents. Residents living near the epicenter described the sudden jolt followed by slight swaying. Supermarkets and shops in the area remained open after quick safety checks. The earthquake serves as a reminder that Australia is not entirely free from seismic risks. Scientists highlighted that such quakes can occur along older fault lines in the region. In some homes, minor cracks in walls and ceilings have been reported. Insurance companies expect a small rise in claims related to cosmetic damage. Authorities have reassured the public that there is no tsunami threat. The Bureau of Meteorology confirmed that the earthquake was not linked to weather events. Public awareness campaigns on earthquake safety are likely to be revisited. This event is expected to lead to further geological studies in Queensland. Residents expressed gratitude for the quick response from emergency services. Helplines have been set up for those experiencing stress or anxiety after the quake. Some pet owners reported unusual animal behavior before the tremor. Experts say such behavior can sometimes indicate early signs of seismic activity. Local media continue to provide real-time updates to keep the public informed. The Queensland Government has pledged to support any affected communities. Murgon residents say this was the strongest tremor they have ever experienced. Seismologists believe the region will remain under observation for several days. Geoscience Australia emphasized the importance of community preparedness. Queensland's latest earthquake will be remembered as a rare but significant geological event.